carpenter's lake, and there will be some folks that have a whole lot nicer homes than they ever had.
Yeah.
That's when you're thankful for insurance.
Yeah.
We stopped talking to these people.
Yeah.
Young family, they were renting it, and everybody was safe.
Cleared out a bunch of those. Well, you can imagine for every house there's
two or three or four cars.
To hear them.
Yeah.
business with these people, and they say, yeah, our neighbor up there on the corner was killed, a lady across the street. I cried up here, they said, yeah, they found the lady in the backyard of the house, like, on one of these corners, you know, at the time, they didn't know where she'd come from.
Slab.
You know, there were a lot of them in this part of town.